Required. Is an officer available?
I'll take care of it. Arrived at the scene. Can you tell me what you saw?
I don't understand what happened, officer.
Can you describe what you saw?
I'm shocked, officer. I have no idea what happened.
Let me know what you saw.
I don't understand what happened, officer.
What's up, officer?
Hey! I need your driver's license and registration, please.
Yeah, sure, officer.
Show me your license and car insurance, please.
Okay, officer. There you go.
The reason why you're under arrest is because you're carrying a stolen ID. Please cooperate and step to the sidewalk.
Please, don't do that!
ID and, if available, proof of insurance, please.
Here you go, officer.
I'll let you go with a verbal warning this time.
Thank you, officer.
I have to issue you a ticket because you don't have valid insurance.
My lawyer will take care of it.
All right, I'm just collecting a sample to check if you had any alcohol while driving. Please allow me to collect a sample to see if you're under the influence of any drugs. I won't give you a ticket. I'll just leave you with a verbal warning.
Oh, thank you.
I won't give you a ticket. I'll just leave you with a verbal warning.
Many thanks, officer.
You're being charged and ticketed $250 for having tinted windows on your car.
So much money for such a little infraction.
I'm just taking a sample to see if you've been drinking and driving. I'll take a sample to check if you've taken drugs before driving. You've committed a violation by driving under the influence of cannabis. You're being arrested. Please move to the sidewalk.
No, don't. Please, officer. Excuse me, officer. I need your help, please.
The reason why you're under arrest is because you're carrying a switchblade with you.
Please, don't do that! I have to meet someone at Pasta Vigneto. Can you show me where it's at?
Yeah, I know that place. Let me mark the location.
Thank you so much!
Okay, here's your accident report.
Thanks, officer.
This is your accident report.
Okay, thank you, officer.
We got a reported crime scene that needs to be investigated. Anyone
All right,
available?
Here's your accident report.
Thank you so much, officer.
We're done. You can leave now. Have a good day. I'm available, and we'll head to the crime scene. I have to search you. Kindly cooperate with me. Please cooperate. I'm taking you to the police station. Watch out for your head. I will proceed with the search. Please cooperate. You're under arrest for carrying an excessive quantity of weed.
No, don't. Please, officer.
I'm taking you to the police station. Please cooperate and get into the car. I have a vehicle here for towing. Can you send a tow truck to my current location? I have a vehicle here for towing. Can you send a tow truck to my current location?
Sure, it'll be with you shortly.
Right to remain silent. Any statement you make may be used for or against you in a court of law. You have the right to have a competent and independent counsel, preferably of your own choice. And if you cannot afford the services of counsel, the government will provide you one. You understand these rights?
Right now, sending someone else.
I'm taking you to our precinct cell now. Stay here. I'm taking you to our precinct cell now. Stay here.
Good to see you again, officer.
Hi there. I have a vehicle that needs towing. Can you send a tow truck to my current location, please?
Your location is not currently accessible. We'll take care of it in the next 24 hours.
Airport. Who's available?
Taking care of another issue at the moment. I stopped you for blowing through a red light.
I thought I heard an ambulance behind me.
Out of your car and move to the sidewalk, please. Committed a violation by driving a stolen car.
You're a terrible cop.
Put your hands up slowly, please. I'm going to search you. Let me have a look at your license and registration, please.
Here you go, officer.
I have to arrest you for carrying a switchblade.
Oh, come on! You must be kidding me!
Please proceed with me to the police precinct. Please get in the car. I have a vehicle here that needs towing. I need a wrecker at my current location, please.
Sure. Wrecker is en route to your location.
Thank you.
right to remain silent. Any statement you make may be used for or against you in a court of law. You have the right to have a competent and independent counsel, preferably of your own choice. And if you cannot afford the services of counsel, the government will provide you one. You understand these rights.
Please don't hurt me again. I will obey now.
You've committed larceny. This is a violation. You're being arrested.
But this belongs to me.
I'd like to see your ID, please.
Here, officer.
Please cooperate for a search procedure. I'm escorting you to the police precinct. All right, stay calm. I'm escorting you in the car now.
Stole my wallet!
Please take your wallet.
We can always count on our law enforcement officers.
Please take your report.
Okay. Thank you, officer.
Everything's fine. You're good to go. Bye.
Hiya.
Hi. Time to go to the cell. Watch your head. You have the right to remain silent. Any statement you make may be used for or against you in a court of law. You have the right to have a competent and independent counsel, preferably of your own choice. Cannot afford the services of counsel, the government will provide you one. You understand these rights. I have an injured person requesting an ambulance. Can you tell me what you saw?
I'm still recovering from the crash. My mind is blank.
Please don't move while I apply a bandage to you. Please don't move while I apply a bandage to you.
Can you tell me what you saw?
No, I'm sorry. I didn't see anything.
Can you describe what you saw?
First I heard a crash, and then I looked. So, no, I can't really help you.
I'd like to see your driver's license and car insurance, please.
Yes, officer. There you go.
You're being charged and ticketed for between $75 and $100 for using an expired ID.
So much money for such a little infraction.
Hey, can you hear me?
Yeah, but I feel dizzy.
You'd better accompany me for further diagnosis. Can you walk to the ambulance yourself?
Sure, Doc. I'll try.
I'll take a sample to check if you've taken drugs before driving. Please cooperate peacefully while I take a sample to check if you're drunk.
Situation that needs to be taken care of.
I'm taking care of another issue at the moment. Here's a traffic light violation ticket. That will be between $120 and $250.
I didn't expect it to be that expensive.
Okay, let me see what I can do. Can you hear me?
It hurts, but I think I'm fine.
Okay, good.
I'm issuing you a ticket for failing to signal. It will be around $60 to $150.
I don't have that much money.
I'll come with you.
This is your accident report.
This looks almost useless, but okay.
You're good to go. Drive safe and have a nice day. I pulled you over due to your broken windshield.
Are you serious?
Please exit the vehicle and step to the sidewalk. I have a car here that needs towing. Please send a tow truck to my current location.
A wrecker has already been dispatched to your location.
You can leave now. Have a great day.
Bye.
Airport. Who's available?
This is Patrol 4561. I'll deal with the accident.
It's time to take you to the police cell. Okay, it's time for you to get in the cell. It's time to take you to the police cell. Please stay calm and cooperate.
Your shift is over, officer.